Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is the annual Global Innovation Motor Race in Miami, Florida. After analyzing the data from Reynard's computer, the case is clear. The Providence defectors are Robert and Sierra Knox, head of robotics developer Kronstadt Industries. A visionary inventor and technological innovator, Robert Knox has spearheaded Kronstadt Industries to the bleeding edge of technological development. His equally brilliant daughter, Sierra, is not only a financial wizard, but also a fiercely competitive race car driver with a fiery temper to match. Kronstadt enjoys enormous popularity with global consumers. However, few are aware that the company is also one of the world's leading suppliers of next-gen military tech. Robotic ruler Jin Po employed prototype Kronstadt drones against peaceful civilian protesters in the now infamous Tungyan Valley incident. And although it has yet to be proven, there is little doubt that the Knoxes personally brokered the deal, making them complicit in a war crime. It is unclear why the Knoxes would betray their masters, but likely, the fear of being next on the Shadow Client's hit list has pressured them to cut a deal with the enemy. Undoubtedly, with Kronstadt Industries on their side, the militia will increase their attacks tenfold, and so our contract obligates us to retire Robert and Sierra Knox and contain the damage they may inflict on Providence. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
Sir, I will have to check you if you want to pass, okay?
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
This is just standard procedure. Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car moving. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Yeah, I
It's a test of nerves going into that corner. Who backs down first? Oh, wait. Was there a touch? Or even a slight collision going into that corner? Well, the steward's going to have to take a close look at this one. Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance. You've got to cover as much ground as possible within the time. When the time's up,
your problems, all right? I made it clear this morning that if things didn't change, I'd be off the Kronstadt team. Half an hour later, I have to listen to Knox berate my skills as a mechanic because the roll cage interfered with the radio signal to see yes, I know you're a man short of and melt. I don't give a rat's ass about it.
You would never find
me. Double my salary for the entire week, and I'll come back in case Sierra decides to use that last pit stop.
Look at these people.
Side of the cars. I'll be down by the path.
You see the grip on these babies? It's just so strong. I mean, you could drive straight up the wall. There is still plenty of time left, folks, and anything can happen.
Dressed as a mechanic, you're now allowed inside the Kronstadt pit. I suggest you talk to Grace Miller, chief mechanic. She could probably use some extra hands.
Oh, it looks like the tires are just... See, that's the problem.
Cultivate them.
Be mindful of roaming security guards. Some of them may work out you don't quite belong. Use the crowds to hide in if needed.
You're the junior slip wrench who got injured yesterday, right?
Suppose I am.
Great, this is your lucky day. Do well and there's a bonus in it. Got it?
Got it.
All right, everyone, look alive and get to your stations. Sierra may come in for a last-minute pit stop, and I need you ready and able. You, rookie, get into position. Grab your preferred tool and be prepared. Today's your day to shine. Let's do this.
You should investigate your station, 47. Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
From the stands.
Oh, sure.
or not. Over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race.
You see my mascot outfit?
Oh, my head is killing me.
Folks, get on that. If I'm getting them, I've got no evidence.
Bye-bye, money.
Excuse me, sir. Seems like you're not cleared to come through here. Sorry.
You're really loud. I heard something about a secret demo up
here. I understood from the briefing earlier that we're just supposed to grab it if something happens to it. No poking around the engine or anything like that.
The Knox is a genuine technical genius. He's really protective about his projects. First, he fixed everything himself. Don't worry about grabbing. If anything goes awry, we'll see him down here as fast as light.
Gotcha.
Good to see you, sir.
Hey, back off of it, would you?
What is that stuff, anyway? I think some of the teams are using it to increase car speed. Heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about not wanting to use it because she wanted to win on her own.
Imagine that. Isn't that illegal?
I don't know. Knox ordered them to put it here, so they asked me to put it here. So I just did that. Not touching it again.
Sounds like a good idea.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Maxwell Rudder. I am the senior race official here at the Miami Global Innovation Race. The race is now officially over, and it's time to hand out the trophy to the winner. This year's winner proved that hard work and dedicated focus on quality wins over the flair of provocation and the allure of empty charm. With flawless technological execution and persistently excellent driving, this year's winner is undoubtedly the right winner. So please join
Hey. Break it, you bite.
Mr. Moses,
okay, come on, who's
Heavy
doing that?
A big
hand.
Where?
Huh! Someone please, help me!
Let go, right now!
Target spotted. Repeat, target spotted.
What's the engine off?
Let's just try to get this started again. Well, that doesn't sound good. Better call Knox.
Come on!
Hey, are you out of your mind? You're gonna hurt that person really bad. Don't.
Okay. Hey, now no sudden moves, okay? I wanna...
Oh, crap. Are you okay? You don't look so good to me. Guards, over here. I need some assistance.
I found an unconscious man over there with no clothes on.
So, I'm hearing rumors on the corporate grapevine. Apparently,
Knox wants to do a large-scale field test of Palace in a few months.
That sounds like one of those entirely unfounded rumors that gets spread around down the road.
How are we looking? Clear. Clear, sir.
All right, asshole.
How are you? Like the five previous years, the race is
dominating. Oh my God.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.